I think the war between the states is over. I learned that this week. We argue with each other so much, hold grudges, say awful things about each other behind people's backs. It's a big, big war. Everybody walking around wounded. I got wounded, and it hurts. I was so upset, so worried about getting wounded again, I couldn't do anything else. There was a civil war, raging right inside me. Then, my grandpa came to visit. And he taught me how to stop the war. Using this. Imagine that you're a beaker. Whatever you choose to put inside you, that's who you are. You fill your glass with hate and fear. Pour in your worries about the past and the future, you're probably going to be miserable. If you fill your beaker with love and caring, miracles can happen. Wars can end. People can be different. That's the secret. We all can change. You just have to take the empty space and turn it into gold. And when you do that, the war is over. My grandpa calls it alchemy, which means that my best friend, my parents, even my neighbors, were all alchemists.